Using a scalar, I'll be instrumenting tooth number 23, distal lingual aspect of it. Put my mirror here. I'll go to the ready position. Tooth number 23 is this one. Ready position, and then activate and adapt. And ready position and activate and adapt. Using a universal curette, I'll be instrumenting tooth number 11, the mesiobuccal surface. So I'll start on the mesial line angle here. This is tooth 11. Then insert the blade, angle it, then activate. And again, insert, angle, activate. Insert, angle, activate. Using a Gracie, I'll be instrumenting tooth number 30, mesial buccal. So I have the Gracie 11-12 here. So I'm determining the right cutting edge. Looks right. So first, I'll insert, angulate, and then activate in strokes. Then reinsert, close the blade angle, and open it. Then activate strokes. Using a Gracie 13-14, I'll be instrumenting the distal lingual of number 18 to determine the right working edge. Okay, so first I'm going to close the blade and insert it. Then open the blade and activate. Then close the blade, take it out, and then reinsert again. And then open the blade. Then activate. And And then reinsert again. Open the blade. And then activate. Using a gray T78, I'll be instrumenting the buckle of number 17. So first I put my mirror here for retraction and indirect vision. And then I'll insert, open the blade and activate. Okay, and reinsert in the distal. And again, reinsert in the distal, open the blade, and activate.